Thank you for playing.
Oh, I hear a thingy. Okay, it's recording now. Okay, so now we can start the mystery game.
All right,
Karate Master 2 Knockdown Blow.
What is this game? That sounds awesome. Also, I didn't know there was a Karate Master 1.
By Cranesoft.
Is that Crane?
Cryansoft.
Oh my fucking god, that hurt.
Okay, turn it down.
I was about to say, I thought everything was really loud for a second there.
Karate Master 2 and Knock It Down Bro.
Alright, can we dedicate this episode to Prince?
I don't know. Is there a rumor that Jackie Chan's dead again? Can we just dedicate it to him?
Aww.
That happens like every other week.
To the point, pretty much.
To the point where Jackie Chan's son's like, stop calling, or Jackie Chan is telling his son, stop calling me, I'm not dead.
Is this like friggin'
I've never played this, by the way. I still remember that day.
Oh,
so many years ago. Yes, that day. An ordinary day.
Look at that rudimentary animation.
But for me, it was really...
Hey, really. Is this Sagata Sanshiro?
A special day. Not much time has passed, and I was granted the honor of wearing the black belt.
Oh, good for you.
The black belt. The only one.
The only one.
Master said, the karate begins... wearing a black belt. Remember, you are
only a noob.
At the time, I was working as a four-leg drunk. I thought his head was sticking out of the ceiling for some reason. I was involved with Kate that day. I left her and I walked off into the sunset like Daigo that one time. His name is Kate. Hey, that's me!
What? No, you're not.
Yes!
No, you're not. You don't karate anymore.
Yes, I do!
Liar.
I still do it!
Where?
I will train my heart and body for a firm, unshaking spirit.
This seems like it's made by a foreigner.
I'm cool or with that. Dojo-kun!
What the hell is this game?
I guess save.
We can level up our ki.
Sweet. I got toughness. Training left.
What the hell did you do?
I don't know.
Is this the entire game?
But it says I have trainings left, and I'm trying to navigate.
Hit back. Maybe it brings you
back?
Yeah, there we go. See?
Okay. Stage select.
Kumite.
Well, I was not a big Kumite practitioner. I was.
This seems like one of those old plug and play TV games. You know.
I believed in. Yeah, it does actually. Now that you mentioned. Did you think Japan had plug and play?
I doubt it. Or maybe I'm sure like they. American well, I'm sure they did, but I don't think it was big like it was in the U.S.
Okay.
Or Western.
I
don't know any of this except for Kamae.
Is that what I think it is? Firm body?
I have no idea what the fuck.
Yes, it is. Oh, these are just literal strategies. Oh no, this is a dictionary.
Is this the teaching us karate?
Means to attack at exact instant an opponent attacks.
What the fuck? Can't they just
Unfortunately, people don't realize there's more than one type of karate.
There's no such thing as more than karate.
Yes, there is. There's six branches of karate.
Impossible. There's only one.
I took Shotokan style karate. It's the House of Pine Needles.
You're a fake fan of karate.
I'm a real fan who practiced for 12 years.
Fake fan.
Kihon! It means to sharpen your... Oh.
What the hell?
Okay.
Hit him in the back! Oh.
Washigari. Up.
Oh, this is...
X. Oh, God.
What the hell?
Do I have the spider?
What the
fuck?
Okay. Is this all this is?
Ushira gives a back kick.
Quarter circle forward!
Yokogeri. Oh, that's a.
Uchi uke. You don't know your buttons, man?
Gidan Barides! That's downward block. Yame!
Is this Karate Simulator 2016? Is that all this is?
Oh!
What the hell is this?
Break the tiles! Okay. Kya!
Easy. Oh, wow. You have to match through. Come on, this isn't that hard, man.
Kia! Yame.
What? That animation?
I need 100
EXP. Looks very wiggly. Strength?
Okay.
Strength?
Strength.
Wait,
no, it's back.
What?
I have one more training left. Let's train
your
speed.
Train your key.
Okay, sure. Let's train the key.
Oh, that's easy. Resist the waterfall?
Okay.
I guess that is kind of tough.
I've always wanted to resist waterfalls.
Well, where is he then? You gotta wiggle the stick?
Do I have
That's all you gotta do to build your ki in real life? So wiggle your stick?
Oh wow, it's getting harder.
Is it? You just gotta wiggle harder. Come on. You gotta break the controller. Okay, that's a little too hard. You're gonna hurt something. Especially since your controller's right on your junk. Is that it?
Do I press a button?
No, you won, I think. Well, you beat it! It's on autopilot now.
Does this make it go... Okay, well...
I guess... Look, your experience is still going up.
I guess. So what's new, Alice?
This
has become a podcast.
Well, you know, it's April 23rd, school's almost over, and I lost all motivation to do anything. Aw.
Well, most people do. It's still going up!
Strength.
Maybe we should have just focused on one to get another level.
Hell
too
yeah.
Late now.
You gotta be balanced.
Wuss! Wuss!
Wow, these drums
are very good. To talk with me, boy. Sensei, I want to fight. I'm going to join up a tournament.
Is this how Street Fighter 1 happened?
Well, if I fight Ryu, I'm going to laugh. Well, good boy.
Beating everyone up is
good
for your
body.
Well,
good boy. I'm trying not to call him a good boy. Beating everyone up is good for your body. In this city, we have two tournament types.
Wait, there's more than one type of tournament?
Okay, hold on. Shin-kyo-kukai tournaments, full contact. Hey, I know what that is.
Then why didn't you read
Can't
it right?
Punch the face, because I haven't read Japanese in a, I was a Chinese in a while.
Yeah,
boom, karate kumite. Tournaments, helmets, and gloves as protective equipment for punches to the face are allowed.
Which one is the,
one was
the bare-fisted murder tournament?
That's the first one.
Okay, sweet.
Which you can't punch the face.
What? Why?
Because, well, you'll break your hand.
Well, that's not full contact then, the liar. Oh, we're gonna fight already? We should start over.
Am I dojo hunting?
Oh, shit.
Oh, this is the gloves and face one. And this is the no protective, but do not punch the face one.
I punch everyone then.
Well, it's cool. Just kick the face, right?
Yeah, right. Probably,
I need 10 monies.
Shit, man.
Do I have money?
Is this Japan?
Okay. What do I do?
You need fame. You can attack the Muay Thai gym.
No, but like, where do I go?
Only the green. Well, you don't have any
Boxing
money.
Boxing stadium.
You don't have any money. So you gotta back out.
I need fame.
You need fame and money.
Oh.
Go to shit
for sale.
Mark. What? You don't got any money. You're back out. That's why. You weren't progressing the game. You just went to stage select.
State?
Yeah, go to the state.
No.
Oh, it's the status. Go to Kumite.
Can I not do anything?
No, you don't have any money or fame yet.
How do I get...
Texas Karate Cult? Oh, it's cult. I thought it was cult. Stop it.
What do I do?
Back out and get some money, fool.
How?
Go to Kihon.
Kumite, I'm gonna punch this guy.
No face punch rules.
Armored sparring.
What the hell is that? What's this Power Rangers ass music? Wow, actually I like this, the animations on music.
Can I do cancels? Because that's how I would do it in real life. Cancel, oh shit.
You mean you don't fully commit? That's not a cancel if you don't fully commit.
No, you cancel the beginning frames of front snap kick
of your real life
into a
round. You don't got any frames in real life, man.
Okay, I'm actually juking and jiving like I would in karate.
Just kick him in the dick.
No, if you go in close, they can't kick you, which is a real karate thing. Yeah! Knockdown blow!
He looks like I think he's dying, dude. You gotta stop.
No. He needs
he's
to
got
know.
He's
he
got
needs to know!
He's got blood coming out of his helmet!
Well, it's red to begin with, so he made a good decision.
Is this how actual karate is? You just beat the guy till he bleeds?
It's my karate.
Jesus Christ, you killed him! He's straight up dead!
Ippon!
He's straight up dead!
Hajime!
Great. Well, there's one less student for you to fight against.
Did I get money for that?
Probably not.
Did I just get locked in?
Okay. You got arrested, you asshole. You just murdered a guy. You straight up fisted the
nose
out of his brain.
Did I get fame for beating that guy up? I got no fame.
Infamy, maybe.
Negative one fame. Well. Dang. Well. You wanted this.
The sprites are better than the actual artwork in the game. And I don't mean that by a little bit. Whoa! Ooh, you killed him!
Shock!
You killed him again! Just keep hitting him. Jesus Christ, man. I think you're killing him. What's the point? He's dead.
That
What's the point of the helmets then if you can give him brain shock? And also, isn't that a concussion?
What do I do? I'm trying not to murder people, but they're saying I need to.
I can't help it. Find a free place to go. Maybe the green ones are misleading.
Okay. No, the green ones mean that you can go there, but I don't have money. And the red ones must mean like... See, I have a secondary thing necessary, which
yeah,
is...
Yeah, I know. Okay. There's no free places then at all?
Well,
go for sale. See what's
for sale.
Go to the Budokan.
Budokan. That's my favorite convention.
That's my favorite Dragon Ball game.
Close.
I know. That's why I said it. Close. You can fight wrestlers.
Okay. I just want to be a manly guy and beat up people.
So you want to kill more people in a friendly kumite?
Definitely. Kihon. Oh, this is training again.
Kick him in the dick while he's not looking. Oh, you have to do this again? This is dumb.
Okay, so high Mawashigiri is that.
You're ignoring your sensei's...
Low Mawashigiri is that.
You're ignoring your sensei's instructions.
Oh, you can actually duck. Now, Shirogiri is that.
Can you Dempsey roll?
Okay, I'm out. Oh, do I have to do this?
Yes, you do. And your time, too. Your sensei does not care much for your shenanigans.
I'm going to try clinching next time. Remind me to clinch.
I mean, it's just a quarter circle forward.
I know, but I'm going to forget. How do I... I guess we're just going to beat up more people. No, armored sparring.
No. It seems like the less safe... Okay, clinch him. Clinch him right now. What was that? What'd that do? Jesus Christ. This is one game I saw. I don't know what it's called. I think it's based off an anime. But it's like the silliest fighting game I've ever seen. Because there's like a blocking mechanic, but there's no point because there's no hit stuns. Everyone's just wailing on each other in any given round. It's so funny.
Brain shit, shock!
No, it didn't show your brain, so you're fine.
Dick kick! This is really low for Shiro Gary.
What do you know, I mean?
Oh!
Ryan, you got a V trigger.
Okay, back to strategy one.
Just shoot it, punch him in the face, it's fine, it works. How are you guys bleeding so much?
Real men bleed.
Well, I mean, most humans do.
Breathless! Oh!
He's dead!
He's
straight up dead, man. What the fuck?
So usually karate scores are to 2 points. I went up to 31.
Well,
I don't know
about that. But hit back. See what
do
that
I
takes
hit back?
You. Oh, never mind.
No.
Oh, well.
Well, we...
That was our Let's Play of Karate Master 2 Knockdown.
Hold on. Let's...
Hey, wait, that's the font you use in your video in your thumbnails, man.
That's... No, it's not.
A knockdown blow.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Okay, so...
Well, shit.
No, we
damn it!
We auto-saved. Okay, back. What? I have trainings again.
No, because you didn't save.
Fine. Okay, well, let's look up the other ones. Let's do toughness. Do I get hit by bats?
Yes. What the fuck? You just got mass?
Got to activate X-Factor!
Well, you're just gonna let someone punch you in the chest?
Yeah. Boxers do this. This is a
really
real thing.
Do they?
Yeah. You gotta let your body
get used to being hit.
Yeah.
Does it mean if you let someone punch you in the dick, then your testicles become
no,
super strong?
No, testicles don't do that, but muscle fibers do.
Can you get muscle fibers on your testicles then?
I wouldn't want to try. Well, haven't you seen those guys who are like, you lift things with your dick?
Oh yeah, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's a real thing, I'm not even
joking. Oh, I don't need to know that. Let's just let the conversation end there then, because that's too much.
Mika, put a clip.
Do not, I
Mika,
swear to
who
God.
Who pays you? Neither of us, but I'm nicer, so do it.
You're also... So don't do
no,
it.
No, don't let Mika bleep that out. People can't know. Because I have to edit
I will
that.
Imaginarily fire you, I swear to God.
Well, I'll imaginary hire you and give you a nice cold Dijani water.
But only because you're a girl and he's lonely, though. Not because he likes
because
the other person.
I'm giving girls water because I'm lonely. Okay, we are going to do
Tai
speed
Kite.
Now. Focus gloves.
Oh, I don't know the target. I guess that makes sense. Oh, I thought those were claws for a second. I'm like, shit, man.
Oh.
You fucked up. This is nothing like my boxing. Man, I did so many roundhouses yesterday, I just couldn't kick anymore. It sucked. We had to do, like, partner training. And we had to do, like, alternating roundhouses. And it sucked.
That's
I felt like, I was gonna dislocate my calf. Like, it was just gonna fall off.
No, I've done that before. That stuff's great.
It's hard. Well, I was also tired from the rest of the workout.
Do you guys do balance training?
I don't believe so, no. What's that?
So, you guys ever do two kicks in one, like, leg lift? Like, you bring up your leg and do a kick, right? And then before you put it down, you do multiple kicks?
No, I've never done that.
Okay.
Though I could use it. I'm losing my balance a lot whenever I have to, like, switch between, like, alternating roundhouses.
I want to punch someone in the face really hard.
I want to knockdown blow.
Karate Master 2.
I want scars Karate on your Master face, or yes. Are those like really gross wrinkles?
Despite the fact that I am a beginner, I have multiple scars from multiple fights that I've had.
Man, you seen the kumites you've been doing? He's been exploding people's heads, man. I'm not surprised he's got those kinds of scars what? Then.
How, who do I have to beat up to fight someone?
Your sensei. You have to kill your sensei. I feel this game would be a lot more fun if we had any idea what to do.
Okay, we'll do one.
Wait, did you overlook this bad guy? Do a no face punch.
I'm trying to.
Yeah, face punch.
Okay, this is gonna suck.
I bet you can still murder. I bet you still murder him.
Okay, we're very, very wary this time.
He's hitting you in the face. Wait, you can kick someone in the face, but you can't punch him in the face.
Yes.
What the fuck? What kind of sense does that make?
Because you won't break your foot kicking someone in the face. You'll break your hand.
Yeah. Well, that's what you're worried about.
No, that is what you're worried about. Oh, you're one of those
he's
guys.
He's a Karate Kid.
Oh,
you,
I know you. I know how to take you guys out.
Hit him in the dick. What an asshole, man.
One of those guys who just does low kicks.
Why don't you just do some low kicks?
Because I hate those fires.
This is not you, though. This guy looks nothing like you. In fact, he looks a lot whiter than you.
Surprisingly, I'm controlling this guy how I actually do fight in karate.
Well, I mean,
I'm an infighter.
Oh, I didn't even notice that they had the little body diagrams on there. You did a lot of damage to his head, it looks like.
Yeah, because Roundhouse hitting him in the face.
He's honestly probably very brain damaged right now.
Just go in for the snipes.
You think he'd learn by now?
There is no learning in karate. Only men.
Somehow I don't think that's the best way of approaching karate. Alright, you gotta Dempsey roll him now.
But then no punches to the face!
Well, you gotta Dempsey kick him now then.
Oh, I tried to clinch when
shit.
He did that.
He's bodying your body. Oh, your chest is almost dead, dude. You've slowly been working his head, and he's getting you all over the torso and the head. Your torso's red now, it can't be good. You're about to die. Yeah, you're about to straight up die.
I'm gonna kill him before he kills me.
Clinch him! Clinch him!
Come on, come in!
Look at those footsies. These are real footsies, man. You're about to die, dude.
There's no way you're a Shirogari beat out my roundhouse kick.
His head's about to explode, I think. Oh, your torso's all red? Oh, now it's not red. I guess you can heal. That's like the most boring fighting game ever.
Wasn't it a lot better when I just kept on kicking punching people in the face?
I think so. I think it's like the actual... He died.
He's dead.
He's straight up
I
dead.
Won with less points.
Okay, so the helmet... Without the helmet, he doesn't bleed out of his head, but with the helmet, his head explodes.
Well, to be fair, getting punched in the face tends... A kick has enough force to knock you down with one hit, where a punch doesn't, really?
But...
No, that's the thing.
You give him
you can
shot.
Hit someone in the face multiple times without knocking them out. You're usually not going to knock someone out with multiple kicks to the head. It's usually going to be one kick, and then the guy's out. Oh, were you an axe kick in this?
I guess so. He died.
Okay, now tell me how to do Domowashi.
Do a Shoryuken.
That's the sickest kick you can do. That would be a special in this game. It's an overhead flip kick.
That does not sound practical.
It's a real kick, and I've done it.
I don't doubt it's a real kick. It doesn't sound practical.
I didn't get 10 money for killing those guys.
Oh, you still need 10 money to go to the sports hall, too?
Damn it. I guess you just
You're beating only people in your gym. Of course you wouldn't get money.
What do they want me to do? Who do I have to... Oh, can I throw a round? If I throw a round, can I get paid?
I don't think that's how that works. I think it just means you die. Shock his brain again. That was funny. Are those visors on your masks?
Well, you gotta be able to see.
But I mean, they don't just have like open face masks then? Isn't that what they wear?
They could.
But you have motorcycle helmets?
Fucking.
Like the sprites look really nice, but some of the animations look really weird and wiggly.
Because it's one of those things where it's not a real animation, every single part is different, and they're moving around. Brain shock!
You died.
I'm killing people faster.
You see less and less people back there, just your and eventually you challenge your sensei because he's the only one left.
You're up. I'm a green belt. You're up. There's nobody left. Karate starts at black, but you gotta get there. Oh my god,
that guy's already shaking, man. The
oh
guy
my
in the back.
God.
Oh my god, this is great. It seems like just like It seems like a really good Flash game you'll find on Nickelodeon.
Yeah, you know what? Maybe not Nickelodeon. Maybe any other website than Nickelodeon.
What's that one site?
Well, maybe if you set their fists on fire, we can pass as a Korra game.
Oh, shit.
I just want one thing. How do I get money?
Here, back out. Maybe you gotta get paid. You gotta do the dating sim part of the game.
Oh, tactical dating. Budokai Tenkaichi.
What the fuck?
Oh, you had to go to the sale thing.
I knew it. Omar.
The landlord.
Where the fuck are you? I'm Ken. You don't say.
Then, Mr. Ken, Ken-san, do you like the location? Well, I guess it's quite...
What? I guess it's just quite I want.
Okay, good. I'm not retarded at reading. That's bad. Okay. Very well. Which activity?
Capital A activity are you going to open? Wait!
A karate school.
Wait, he's going to open his own karate school? He's going to betray his sensei?
Well, no, you don't technically betray. You're a branch of another school.
You're branching off your sensei? Even though he's like a whole city the other side
Didn't
of the city?
Didn't your sensei go like, yo, do a tourney? And you were like, I'm going to start a own school.
Fuck you, sensei. Or right there, yeah, workplace or whatever. I work. There you go, they make money.
Oh, yeah! I'm doing it!
Oh, I forgot you're a fourth. Oh, you fucked up! What are you doing?
I got this!
You're not- You killed it. You destroyed it.
What are you doing? Okay.
No, stop! Back up!
I got it. It's supposed to go in those! Okay, that's good enough.
It's a video game. Ken, you suck shit. Can you just catch it?
Damn it.
That would make too much sense, I guess. Is this how they do it in real life? Is this how forklifting works? What do you? Okay, well.
Okay. Oh no! No, my dreams disappear. Yes.
Well, you got the pallet at least. What the fuck? Was that a conveyor belt on the truck or something?
No, I just did it really fast.
So it flew away.
See, watch.
You got 8 money. Who's saying
that's
this?
That's not fair.
Who's telling you this? Your sensei's watching you do this.
Okay, we do it again. We do it.
You can go to work more. Oh, now it's boxes. Yeah, you did it.
That's 4, right?
Yeah, it is a conveyor belt.
Damn, there's only 2?
Well, you got 4. You're going for every box. How come you don't go for the pallet?
They only pay me to bring the boxes on the truck. Truly, this is the greatest karate game ever made.
Yeah, I'm gonna say, when I heard a title, Karate Master the Knockdown Blow, I totally expected to be lifting boxes from on a shipping dock. Gotta say.
Karate cause gotta eat.
Truly, this is the Dark Souls of karate simulators.
Can we just have, the opening roll before the logo just be this? With no sound! Just
yes,
this.
I approve.
So everyone's like, let's go watch that karate video that you were playing put up. And then it's just...
Wow, okay, assholes.
How did I only do 19 bucks? Well,
one of the boxes
I have 27
off.
Bucks, right?
Can you take
27 monies?
27 monies.
Oh, wait, we
can
dojo kill.
Muay Thai. Go to the Muay Thai one.
No, we can't. We don't have enough fame.
Oh, okay.
You gotta build that up. Okay, Alex, you want to beat up off. Sports kids or you want to beat
sports
up...
Kids.
Sports kids!
Beat up the basketball players!
Oh, shit. It's a real tourney.
That was fast.
Is it double elimination?
No, dude.
Okay, we're gonna go with my strategy, okay?
It's a black guy. Look out. Actually, probably have to edit that out.
Mika, you know what to do.
Edit in twice.
Yeah.
He's dead. Wow, that's faster than you killed the other guy.
You notice I'm getting better at that.
People are okay with not even barefisted murder at a tournament.
Hey, blood sport, yo.
I guess, right? It's the guy from your dojo! He wants his revenge for killing him 3 times.
Oh god.
Oh, you're losing. Oh, now you're back to normal. You're seriously only working the head, man. That's the only thing you've been hitting was the head.
Oh my god.
The crowd is displeased, you hear that? Like, oh my god, what's wrong with you? How come that guy has the same voice as your sensei? Is your sensei the ref?
Oh!
Oh
you low kicker!
What an asshole.
I can't win by points! I gotta make this a decision!
Ryan, that's what's happening! If you relent, your ki builds up. You see that? His ki's building up right now, even though he's dead.
Oh. Damn it, you missed my joke.
What?
I gotta make this decision. There's no way I'll have enough points. I was like 31 to 13.
Look, his key is really. He's about to shoot a Hadouken at you, dude. Look at his key right now.
What is he gonna get out?
Oh, shit. What are these frame traps?
Clinch!
Chop him in the
clinch!
Chest? Well, you're beating up his arm somehow. How'd you do that?
Well, you block with your arms. They're not. This isn't like a video game. It's like you actually take damage on your arms.
Not if you're a Street Fighter. Everyone knows that.
There's Come on! We need a point! Yes!
He died.
Oh, no, I killed him. Okay.
Oh, no, I killed him.
I was trying to get him to, like, leave the stage so I would get a free point.
Well, you won the tournament. You killed five people.
Oh, wait, I thought... the other guys are just bloody on the floor. Shake the hands of the victors, and he's just grabbing the corpse and flailing it around.
Yes, we got one trophy and two trainings.
Sweet. Okay, let's dojo kill one more thing.
We should do this as a full Let's Play at some point.
Let's do the Taikitai.
What's that?
I think it's maybe accuracy?
Use punch when Seiken turns green. Use kick when Hisoku turns green. Kick! Yeah. Punch!
It's all in the mind.
Okay. Oh, is this Parappa the rapper? Is that just a boar with, like, rope on it?
Yeah, that's actually a thing you do in karate.
That still seems like it hurts
a
lot.
It hurts the fuck out of your hands, I can tell you that.
Why would you do it with just your bare hands then?
Oh, it's to build up your strength of your hands.
Why don't you just wear gloves?
Calluses and such.
Why don't you just wear gloves then?
Also, you need, like, actual resistance, and, like, you don't get the same resistance from a punching bag you get from a board, because it bounces back.
I'm not saying don't use a board, I'm just saying why can't you just wear gloves while hitting the board?
Alex, don't ask questions, okay?
I'm asking very
just
important
go,
questions.
Just go okay? Ask Enric.
He's not there anymore. He worked for the Bulls.
Oh, did he go back to the Bulls?
Well, I don't know. He said he achieved his lifelong dream of working for the Bulls, so I'm assuming he
did. So he did get to the Bulls!
Well, now he did anyway.
I gotta make sure I put out the old LP first before I put out this LP. Or else this whole thing's not gonna make any sense. Okay.
Even though this takes place way after.
Okay, so this is bare fist karate, though, so I can't use my strategy. I'm gonna have to juke and jive.
What's gonna happen when you don't, though? Oh, that's straight up Ryu. That's like this.
Oh!
What the fuck?
Oh!
Oh my god, he killed you!
Holy shit!
He broke!
Oh! Was my girlfriend gonna leave
me? Ew! Wait, one kick gave you all those bruises?
His Satsuki ultimate.
Yeah, I know, I watch enough anime and video games.
I actually learned that from Kamen Rider. Did my girlfriend just leave me? For the guy that broke my chest bones? Oh! Recover!
Can you heal? I didn't... Oh, man. Fuck modern medicine, am I right?
Many...
Huh. Who's telling you to stop healing? You just got an achievement for... After not getting beat up or...
You have healed enough.
Do it again. Get that salty rum bag.
Do I have enough money? I don't have enough money.
Shit, you gotta go work now like a real person.
Ah! Karate!
Oh no, it still counts as four. That's weird how you got an odd number
there. Knock down blow!
How come you don't got any special moves?
No! My girlfriend will leave me again.
For the guy that kicked me in the chest with his toes.
Oh god.
How does that break your ribcage?
Your soloplex was destroyed by a fucking, like, a front snap kick. That's depressing, man. If there was a way I had to go out, I would not choose that way.
How would you choose then?
I don't know. By kicking another guy's heart in the chest.
You die? Gotta say, there's still better ways, I think. Everything's... Nice. You even got the palette on there.
Maybe that's where the extra $2 come from. Quitting time. I just drive out with my forklift. Drive right into the stadium. I've been wearing my gi underneath my work outfit.
Like a true world warrior.
Okay, I have to conquer my fear of getting kicked in the chest so hard.
You see the guys in the competition?
Yeah,
karate guy.
Okay.
Oh, dude, it's Robert Garcia. These cameras.
Kicks are worth 2 points. Bullshit.
These angles look a lot like Art of Fighting, don't they?
Damn it. Okay, so low kicks are for like counter blows.
But what's the point of tripping you if he doesn't get a point for it? Clinch him. Dude, it's the guy from G Gundam. Is your referee? Except he doesn't have an eye patch.
Oh!
You killed him. You broke his face.
I broke his jaw. I was gonna run and clinch, hold him up, and then chop him.
So is that random then?
I think it's like if you get like certain. It has to be when you're doing an attack animation to another guy. It has to be a counter hit.
Oh, counter hit.
But it's probably during a certain frame of the counter hit or something. Oh fuck.
Well, then continually throw out jabs then. You got
liver shock.
How can your liver be shocked? How does that even work? I think, is he gonna puke all over you? Okay, he's about to die, dude. He's about to die, Brian.
Okay. There's
you
a problem
blood
to
in
this,
hands, Brian.
No, it's mostly on my legs. This has been a mostly kicking match.
His head exploded.
I had to force a decision. There's no way I would have enough points.
This is the final match.
Rocky, you were up like 30 points.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, he's from the street. He knows special street martial arts.
What's he doing with his hand? You see that?
Oh, that's an underhanded blow. Literally, he had his fist reversed.
You gotta use your raging demon.
Gotta get that liver blow. It's the only way I could do it.
No, you just punch him in the face. He's already... Wait, he's you're gonna blind him because look, his eyebrow's cut. You see that?
Ooh!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He's getting all the counter hits.
It's because my key's low.
All the music changed. He's like, your key's low. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! It's Dragon Ball! Wait, what the hell? What did that do?
I don't know.
Cut his eyebrows some
more.
Gotta
get my
key
up. Gotta get my key up. Gotta get the balloon. What? Oh, you never watched. Did you ever play that?
No, keep going. Your chest is about to blow up right now, dude. Your chest is gonna blow up. Ooh. He's about to break your entire rib cage.
Ooh. I'm about to end this man's whole career.
Did you die?
Oh, I lost in the final round. No, that's only Ippon. Oh my god, they don't do like actual karate rules.
I don't know why you think they would.
Damn it, he ended my career. I need to win this. Damn it. Oh wait, hold on.
I gotta work some more.
Okay. I'm gonna snipe with those roundhouse kicks because I think that's what was getting
break
me.
Break their necks. Is that you? You're fighting yourself?
I must conquer my
what
inner
the
self.
Fuck? Actually, he's got a slightly different haircut than you. You're gonna break his face off, man.
Cool.
Like, for real.
I hate that Nicolas Cage movie.
Break your face off?
No,
face off.
Yeah!
Oh, he's dying.
Oh man, you get those like fucking eyebrows really easily.
Yeah, I know, right? I didn't know hitting with the back of your foot can do that.
Oh, you can.
Really?
Yeah. If you think about like karate in the right way, and it's like different than boxing because you don't throw your whole weight in certain things in boxing, but you're essentially throwing 200 pounds of mass into one point, going at like at least 30 miles an hour.
I suppose so. Huh?
That'll at least cut an eye, like cut above an eye.
Even with the soft part of your foot?
Yeah, no, that's because it's bone. You're still hitting with bone.
I guess, huh? So if I slapped you hard enough with the rubber,
oh shit! Kind of fucking eat.
So if I slapped you hard enough with the rubber chicken, I can cut you too.
Yeah.
What about a whoopee cushion?
I mean, there's like particles of dust that like repulse through like space stations because they're going fast enough.
What the fuck, really?
Yeah. Okay, I actually might need to win by knockout here. Like, round one is the bloodiest thing ever.
What were you trying to beat him by?
Points! I was just sniping with roundhouse kicks.
Oh, that's what you're doing?
Yeah, did you not notice I've been doing nothing but roundhouse kicks?
No, I thought you were trying to break his fucking neck. He almost got you with the chest, with blow up chest toe kick move. Brian Block.
Gotta force a decision.
You gotta. You're
that
down.
Was the perfect time!
You're down, Brian. You gotta kill him.
Oh my god, he got me by the low kick!
Again, no less.
Okay, I'm going in.
Oh shit.
Oh no!
How do you still lose? Wait,
I won that.
How come look at you lost? He's like, what the hell? Jesus Christ, man.
I'm gonna have to force him. Yeah, I had to force him to back down.
Back down? Nope, never back down reference there, Brian.
Always back down.
Come on, man. You totally.
Okay, I'm up on points, so I'll just try sniping.
Is that his blood on you or is that your blood on you?
It's probably a little bit of column A, a little bit of column B.
That sounds like AIDS.
Okay.
Just kill him, Brian.
Damn it, he won by 1 point!
The final round.
Go! Live just to die!
Him,
done.
Punch him. Wait, what?
Born to die! Oh, hold on, what's the whole thing? Born to die. Just 1989, shit. Kill them all, 410 billion dead cops.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I gotta show you an image after this.
Breathless. Finish him. Finish him. This scrub's breathless in the first round of the tournament. Also, why is this guy so hard? This is the first round of the tournament. Destroy him.
Okay.
Alright, well, fight for
win. Well, I'm definitely winning on points. Wait.
Never go back. Fight for win. Did you see that?
He's doing lunge punches. Why aren't you catching those?
I don't fucking know, man. I don't know a damn thing.
Oh my god. Go in, go in, go in, go in.
You gotta wave dash, Ryan. Get him with a judo throw.
Oh, that was perfect! Oh my god, I might lose. I might lose.
Are you still up points? He's not getting any points for that, though.
It's rounds. I'm losing on rounds.
On rounds?
Yeah, I lost round one, definitely.
But you're killing him in real life, though. Just kill him, just kill him. It's fine. He's not even bothering. He's like... You're hitting him repeatedly with roundhouses in the face, and he's still standing. Alright, go for the cross. Go for the cross. Did you just counter that shit?
Yeah.
You're up like 10 points, dude.
Gotta force a decision!
Murder. Brian, you gotta murder. You gotta punch his jaw clean off.
Oh!
Asshole. Why don't you just low kick him then, huh? Just do it.
No, because I'm not that type of fighter.
You're not really fighting him.
This is me. This is.
Are you fucking?
This is basically me. This is round one of this tournament.
You're not a white guy.
Don't I have to fight a guy in another half hour?
All this bloodshed in what the first round?
Like if round one was this and grand finals is like nothing. No.
This game is something else, man, I gotta say.
God, this guy's face can take it.
Apparently, man. He's taking so much punishment to the face, how is he still standing? He knows the matchup, Brian. He knows the matchup. He hit the forums.
He hit those bodybuilder forums. That you always find when you're searching for the most random stuff.
Oh, he broke your leg. Oh, you almost broke your leg. But just rush that shit down. Rush that shit down.
I'm trying to do a 1-2-3. 1-2-3.
He just slapped you in the face, man.
1-2.
Just fucking beat him!
I'm trying to! I can't punch in the face!
Oh, that's right. I forgot.
1-2. 2-3.
Punch him in the dick. You got it.
Got him in rhythm.
Get him in the frame trap. Oh, shit. He parried. You see that shit?
Repost! Clinch! Oh no, he did it first! Breathless!
You did it, you won! It's over!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8!
What the fuck is happening?
Yeah!
No, what? That's how he's fighting you!
I can't!
What the fuck?
Wait, no, I'm locked out!
What is happening?
Traditional karate match is 3 points. That was 129. Oh my god.
Okay, so lesson learned. Don't, if you can help it, don't make the guy breathless at the very end of the tournament. At the very
you think
end
that's
of the
a bug?
Oh my
god. Oh god, this guy's out biting like all hell. Okay. Dick punch, come on.
Oh my god, holy shit.
Dick kick.
I don't have any more energy after that, man. That was weird, man. Murder, 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 murder. Work the body.
Ooh!
Work the body. You got it, you got it. You got it. Kick him in the shin so he can't kick you anymore. Break his leg. Nice.
Breathless, one, two.
You're fucking dying, dude.
Three. Four.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, he's like doubled my points.
You guys are each solely kicking to the head. Oh, you can duck, Brian.
I know. I just choose not to. Clinch! Damn it, I thought he would.
Punch, you blew up your chest, man.
I need.
Your head's about to explode, too. You got it. Oh, shit.
I don't know how to block. It's out of like a neutral block. I don't know how to do those counter blocks.
Maybe just
you cannot kick if someone's infighting you because you don't have enough. Oh, you try to run.
You can run?
I don't even feel like including this part because the ending was so so funny.
Well, you got the moral victory. You're the people's champ today at this tournament.
I'm so bloody for a round two. Do you think I walked off this mat and then went to the adjacent one and started this match?
Like immediately after. Yeah. Yes, I do.
That's an issue with karate, because like if you get damaged enough, because you have tourneys, like if you get damaged enough, like how the fuck do you do round two? Because it's like in MMA, like obviously you do one match and then you go home and you rest for like 2 weeks. In karate, it's like they expect
you.
Oh, I died. That's for my younger brother in the previous round. You didn't have to roundhouse kick him 8 times in the face.
Well, you know,
that was karate master 2 knockdown.
That was easily one of the most interesting experiences I've had.
Oh my god.
Holy cow.
I cannot wait to watch this episode.
What the fuck, man? That was weird. It got really like freaking paranormal at the very end of that round.
That was 129 points.
And that was before the bug, too.
One kick is 1 point. That's 129 kicks the guy might have taken to the face.
And he didn't die until he found that he might lose my points.
If I can make it to 131 punches to the or 130 punches to the face, maybe I'll. Oh no! Okay, that was fun.
That
Bye, everybody.
See you later.
Thank you for playing.